New Deal guys, all those obsessive guys, probably kept this band together over the last 30 years.